Hey, what's up guys, back with another video. In this video I'm going to show you how to access your mouse and keyboard with the gamepad. It can be done with pretty simple steps, so without wasting time, let's get started. So first, open the Cortana and type control panel in it. After opening control panel, go to game controller. Now you will see your connected device in it. Open the properties. You will see the keyboard mouse settings. Open it. Okay, it's not showing. Okay, here it is in the back. Now enable the keyboard and mouse mode. Now you can assign any keys of your controller, which key you want to press and what action it will perform. According to that, you can access it. Like I'm using key 4 as left mouse button and key 2 as a right mouse button. You can select according to yourself, like this will be feasible for me, that's why I'm selecting it. And now I'm trying to access the mouse with my console. As it's not that pretty smooth like a mouse, but you can see that I need to slow it down a little bit so I can access it easily. Okay, now again I am opening the control panel, gamepad controller, test, keyboard and mouse settings, properties, again keyboard settings. I'll slow it down a little bit so I can access it easily. Now accessing the keyboard keys, you can access it in your way, like you want to put the key button, you can assign any keyboard key whichever you want on the keyboard. When you press that key on the console, it will show that key. For example, I am pressing keyboard key and assigning A button. Okay, so now whenever I press the key 1, it will show me the A, and S and OK. Now I try to access it back with the console. The mouse experience with the console is not that great, as I am literally having a hard time to open any app or any doing anything. Like I just created a notepad. Now I'm pressing the keys, it works perfectly fine. So for the short term, like opening the games and assigning any keys while watching the movie, it is great, but using on the regular basis, it can't be done. So pretty much that's it in this video. Thanks for watching. If you have any problem with this tutorial, you can comment down below and press the thumbs up if you like the video. Thanks for watching. See you in next one.